How to sheath a katana, 3 simple steps. 1. Cup the end of the sheath with your left hand. Be sure to cup it completely so you can barely see the entrance. 2. Place the katana on your left hand and slide. Use your left hand as a rail to guide the end of the katana to the entrance of the sheath. You must not only bring your right hand forward, but also your left hand back at the same time. 3. Once the end of the katana reaches the entrance, start sliding the katana in. Unless you move your left hand, there is absolutely no risk of cutting your fingers if you use this method correctly. However, please keep in mind that according to the style of martial art, there are many other ways to sheath a katana too.
If you'd like to learn more about Japanese traditional culture, Kyoto, or social problems in Japan, please check out my channel and subscribe.